The pilot of a crop dusting airplane has died after the plane crashed into a field in northwestern Minnesota. The Polk County Sheriff's Office says the crash was reported around 8:30 p.m. Tuesday in a field near the city of Crookston. Emergency crews found the pilot alone inside the plane. He was dead at the scene. An investigation is underway.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.